Hi, my name is Steve Farina, and I'm here to tell you that no firefighter, volunteer, paid on call, or career should feel left behind in the province of British Columbia. Under the direction of BC Professional Firefighter Association President Gord Ditchburn, I was appointed as chair of our newly formed Mental Health Task Force in 2016. My role as chair is to ensure all British Columbia firefighters have both an awareness and access to the best mental health resources, care, and services anywhere in North America. A key mandate of our task force is maximizing every member's chances of feeling connected to peers, friends, and loved ones while appreciating the benefits of our great profession. We want all of us to look forward to a happy and healthy long-term retirement. To do this, we know from experience that all humans can benefit from the support of a trusted mental health professional. For decades, firefighters have said when they finally reached out for support, many did not know where to turn. They often found that outside experts rarely understood their world. This experience reinforced the shame, suffering, and stigma, sometimes with tragic consequences and hard lessons learned. The events of 2015 made us realize that we could do a better job of supporting each other. And this is the backdrop to our BC PFFA Mental Health Task Force.